All right, welcome back to Building Dad Bod 2.0. This is my last heavy tricep session before I deload next week. I am going to press basically every day this week, heading into my deload, just because, a little experiment. Want to hit the volume really hard this week, and then I got a week to recover, and then we'll see where I'm at. Changing it up every day, so we're not pressing the... doing the exact same pressing movements. Yesterday, right, I did regular bench press at 220. Today, hitting 255 for doubles, three sets of two on close grip. Wasn't sure where I was at on close grip because I haven't done it for a while, and I was happy with 255. Doing one board there just because my shoulders have been inflamed a little bit. I've been doing a ton of rotator cuff stuff, internal, external rotations, and we could do that. Shoulders are definitely on the right track. Elbows are starting to feel a little bit better too. Funny how it is, you take care of your shoulders and your elbows follow suit. So three sets of two. First set was by far, I think, moved the slowest.
This is just 205 on the bar. We'll see what we can get for some reps here. Close grip bench.
First set of the day always moves slow for me. Then we were on to just some higher rep close grip. So 205, I was hoping after doing the doubles that they felt good enough. I was hoping with 205 I could hit 8 to 10 reps. So I'm just going to show you one set of these. I won't show you all three sets. This set actually was moving really nice. Try to do like three reps, take a quick reset at the top, three reps, do a little reset at the top, kind of thing. And I was really happy with this. Moved really nice until that, all of a sudden, that last rep, ninth rep, was a grind. But that's super typical for me, and that's partly why I'm pressing so much this week. I just want to push myself to my limit.
205.5 on JM press. See if the old elbows handle it. Won't know till tomorrow. We will find out. We'll see if I can, first off, see if I can do 205.5 today.
So really going to tax the triceps this week. Absolutely exhaust them. Have a week to recover. Kind of just build a base of work capacity. I've been working hard at it. Trying to take it to the next level this week. And then we will see. See after a week off if it pays off. Not a week off, but just a really late week next week. Low volume, low weights. And then we're going to revamp the bench press program. I am going to do exactly what I'm doing for my squats. We're going to do heavy doubles. We're going to start off reasonably, where everything moves reasonably well, and just add 5 to 10 pounds every single week.
Only four after the close grip, but it's all right. As long as you keep it in that 3 to 5 range.
So GM press, I managed to hit three sets of four. Then I'm doing some skull crushers, kind of like a modified skull crusher, just going down and basically touching my mouth with the bar, not going overhead. I think this is going to carry over to better to bench press. I don't know if it is going to work as well, like hypertrophy wise for the long head, but bench press wise, it's going to be good. Doing really high reps, like 15 to 18 reps here. Just burning out the triceps. At some point, we might do them a little heavier. Just depends on how they feel on the elbows. But back to bench press. So we're going to do the heavy doubles. Then we'll do back off sets. Do sets of lighter sets of 5 or 6 reps. And then same thing every week. We'll up those lighter sets by 5 pounds as well. And we'll keep hitting the... dumbbell accessories, some incline work, and we'll be hammering away on the shoulders as well. Got to hit this 300 pounds in the start of the new year here, so I'm going to be pushing hard after this deload. But seemed to work super well with my legs to start a little lighter and just keep building up. My legs have just been, the progress has been insane. So the goal is to try to carry that same progress over to my bench press. That's it for the workout. Have a great night.